or the basketball player. Got that? I don't get it mixed up, okay? I'm wondering what happened to my eye. Well, I was observing the bright yellow sun without proper eye protection, so I sadly lost my sight in this eye. Would you like me to tell you my story, kids? I'll take that as a yes. Okay, so I was born on April 30th, 1770, in Westminster, London, England. I died. Actually, I don't think you kids like boring history lessons anymore, so I want to turn this into one. Okay? So guess what? I was the first white person to explore the Columbia River from start to finish. Cool, right? I also searched for another route across the Rockies. I discovered the Athabasca Pass. I also explored Saskatchewan and Alberta and discovered Turtle Lake. I could not believe how many things I had explored and or discovered. I then went to Montreal where I made a large and invaluable map of West Canada, like this one, for the Northwest Company. And it was probably the best map of West Canada ever. So now people can explore West Canada without getting lost in the dreadful